But against Denver the following week, the Breakers struck gold. When Ernie Price blocked a Brian Spielman field goal attempt, linebacker Ben Needham turned it into a 68-yard touchdown. And it became apparent that the Breakers' flair for the spectacular was the team's trademark. Walton teamed up with wide receiver Nolan France for another touchdown, and then with airtight protection from his line, easily connected with fullback Tony Davis to ice the 21-7 victory. The Breakers' first win had Coach Dick Corey and George Matthews in a celebrating mood.